Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ella here. So in this video, this is a very hot video. Bob Risky has finally landed himself in trouble in Benin by calling out a whole Oba of Benin. Hey, Bob is not finding it funny this time. So guys, the thing is, Bob Risky has been chased out of Benin City. He is back to Lagos. So I'll let you guys watch the video, how it all started, what happened, and how he left, okay? So please, when you're done watching, as usual, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more hot and interesting gist, okay? See you all in my next one. Bye!
It's a lifestyle, baby girl.
It's very expensive.
This is how you know you're billionaires.
The queens are in Benin. We are here to disturb Benin. So no be shere shere oh. We are here to disturb Benin. Oba of Benin. Bob don't enter oh. Hey, I don't enter. Come and marry me, sir. Oba.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to all my Benin brothers, my Benin sisters, my Edo brothers, my Edo sisters, and Nigerians across the world. I am making this a short broadcast this morning, purposely because of a video we saw online yesterday, where one thing they call Bob Risky was referring to our Reverend Monarch, the Oba of Benin. We do not condone such statements or comments from anybody, most especially someone that is of low class, that has no class. If they respect that person in Lagos, we don't in Benin. We are accommodating people who welcome visitors, but not to the detriment of our people. You cannot come and insult or throw words to our Oba of Benin. I am using this medium to advise Eyoze Ogbebo, because we have been informed that she was invited by Eyoze Ogbebo for a burial ceremony, and it is taking place at the military base hospital Airport Road. We are kindly, I particularly, kindly advising Eyoze Ogbebo to take that thing back to Lagos. That thing she brought to Benin should be taken back to Lagos. We don't want to see her in that event today in Benin. We do not want to see her in that event today in Benin. If you dare us thinking that you are holding the event at the military base hospital Airport Road, we will surprise you. We will surprise you. I repeat, we will surprise you. Eyoze Ogbebo, if you want to dare us, want to try us and see. We do not accommodate bad influence into our society. The person, whether it's a male or a female you brought, is a bad influence to the society. We don't accept such people in Benin Kingdom. We don't accept such people in Edo State. Kindly take that thing back to where you brought him or her from. Thank you all.
We don't have any connection with Bob Risky. On no account will she be here. She has already been sent out of the States. She took the 12 o'clock flight to Lagos.
Hey guys, it's your Bob Risky guys. I'm super excited. I'm in Benin. You guys are awesome people here. You guys are wonderful people here. Thank you guys so much for welcoming Bob Risky. And guys, I've been seeing some little gist about what I said about our honorable and wonderful Oba, I'm so sorry. I was just joking. I was just cruising, like, just chilling. I never knew people would take it personal. So this is a video to apologize that I'm sorry. Please, you guys should take it personal. And I love you guys so much. Thank you.